Hey guys, it's TheAndySan here welcoming you to another Life In video. In this week's Life In video, we're going to be covering...
We interrupt this Life In video to bring you something completely different. A vlog! Yeah, I'd like to talk about what's been going on with some of my videos and things of that nature. I'm really excited to finally be working with my best bud, Areopolis, on making videos. I think our last, like, real collaboration was way back in the day, some of my very early videos, where he basically just recorded me playing piano or playing guitar or something like that. And even though we kind of collaborated with some Eights and Aces videos, it was more or less just deciding who would be the cameraman for those. And in some cases, nobody was the cameraman. They just sat the camera down and did their thing. I hope you guys have enjoyed the movie night series so far. Yeah, I know it's kind of long and a big multi-parter thing, but I really enjoyed making it, and I enjoy watching it. For some of my more recent videos, including the movie night series, I've really been enjoying actually just sitting down and watching them, especially the movie night trailer. I honestly just kind of threw that one together. I had some basic instructions from Areopolis as to what he wanted it to look like and stuff, and from there I just kind of winged it and, you know, picked the song, which I was in such a hurry to actually do the thing that I forgot to give credit to the actual song, which I do in the info box. It's the song is Buried Dreams by the band Carcass from their album Heartwork. As far as my other video series go, they're in a bit of a state of flux right now. I'm kind of having troubles with my Life In series. I realized it's one of my more popular series. It was definitely the video series that really got me back into recording videos for YouTube again. And yeah, I did vlog and do stuff like that before, but I don't know, I just was kind of burned out and I didn't really have any new ideas or anything. I'd have to say the second Life In video was the one that really got me back into cranking out the videos. The first one was more or less of just an experiment, just to see what I could do. I've kind of hit a bit of a dry spell as far as the Life In series goes. Don't really have too many more ideas left for the local area, anyway. I'm sure that once I move out to San Diego, there'll be tons and tons and tons of Life In videos, because there's just so much to do there, and there might even be, like, multi-part videos, because some places you just can't cover in one video. I'm also kind of glad that I somewhat brought back the j-vid series, otherwise known as, let me put that in Google Translator and try to horribly butcher it. Anyway, I did enjoy doing the 10th j-vid, which was a response to a video that Miss Hannah Minx did. I really enjoyed doing that one. As far as bringing back the j-vid series in full, I don't know if that's really going to happen anytime soon. Like I said earlier, I don't really have any plans to bring back the j-vid series, and if I do, it'd be part of a collaboration, which was the original intent of the series, actually. It was supposed to be part of the Senpai Kohai project, run by Bobby Judo and Crimson Igloo, but for reasons that were unexplained, the project kind of fell through. I just ended up doing Japanese, you know, j-vids, where I talk about stuff, and I don't know, it got kind of boring after a while. You know, the words got more and more cumbersome to say as I was trying to say stuff, and I tried simplifying what I was saying, but, you know, I could only boil stuff down so far, and then, you know, I just decided, I don't want to do that one anymore. And you guys might be wondering about what happened to war. I've noticed that a lot of my war videos, especially the Marty Friedman Tokyo Jukebox review, has gotten a good amount of views, so there has been interest in bringing that series back, and I actually have a good couple CDs in mind for album reviews. Also, there's a whole thing, you know, well, Andy, you called it Wednesday Album Review or Wednesday Anime Review. Remember back in the first episode? WAR, W-A-R, which will stand for Wednesday Anime Review or Wednesday Album Review. And yet you haven't done a single anime review since your half-hearted attempt at reviewing the first season of K-On! So there's also the whole possibility of me doing anime reviews again. I think the Life In series has pretty much run its course as far as, like, what I'm doing around the local area. I think I have maybe like one or two more videos to do, and that'll be pretty much it. But when I'm in San Diego and stuff like that, I'll definitely bring it back.
And as far as the j-vid series, unless some great collaboration comes about, I don't really think I'll be bringing that back in full force. I might do a j-vid every once in a while, you know, just as a response video to like something Miss Hannah Manx does or some other popular YouTuber, just to bring in a different audience or something. So yeah, just basically stay tuned, and I hope to get more good stuff out to you soon. This is The Andy San, signing off for now. And as always, we'll see you next time. Bye.